This is all wrong. This is all wrong. This deal. For so many different reasons. The UK says, you know, we do this to save people from dangerous journeys. Let me doubt that a little bit. I mean, saving people from dangerous journeys is great, is absolutely great. But is that the right way to do it? Is that the right, is that the real motivation for this deal to happen? I don't think so.